what we would think of as normal geometry. One dimension is the straight line. Two dimensions is, say, the box that has surface area.
Mandelbrot said yes. Fractals do. In geometric terms, said Mandelbrot, is a fractal. And the rougher they are, the higher their fractal dimension.
Surprising that when we have so many examples of fractals and related phenomena here on this planet, or even more in the heavens.
From my point of view, what I'm seeing is fractals everywhere.
Thank you. Thank you.